Hi dear friends, welcome. I am Professor S.N. Darandale from College of Agriculture, Sonai, and we are going to see the toxins in plants. The first is aflatoxin, which is found in the groundnut kernels, dioscorin present in yam, anti-vitamin E factor in field pea, cardiac glycosides in foxglove, coumarins in sweet clover, cucurbitacins in cucurbits, cyanogenic glucosides in white clover, sudan grass, cyanogenic glycosides in cassava, stone fruits, eicosanoic acid and erucic acid in rapeseed and mustard, ergot alkaloids in rye, bajra, furocoumarins in parsnips, which are closely related to carrots and parsley, the celery roots and citrus plants, goitrogen in soybean, gossypol in cotton, phytohemagglutinin, this is a lectin present in red kidney beans, HCN glucosides or prussic acid, also called as durin, present in sorghum, lethargin or neurotoxin in Lathyrus sativus, mimosin in subabul, ochratoxin A in coffee beans, oxalic acid in napier grass, patulin in apple, polyphenolics in safflower and sunflower, pyrrolizidine alkaloids in the families Boraginaceae, Asteraceae and Fabaceae, resins in mango, saponin and phytoestrogens in alfalfa or lucerne, solanin and chaconin, these are the steroidal alkaloids present in tomato, potato and eggplant, trypsin inhibitors present in pigeon pea, French bean, cowpea and soybean. So these were all the toxins present in plants. Thank you.